Minute 20, we firmly establish that Mandy knows how to walk. Or dream about walking. We don't know. Everything's red and foggy, so it seems like a dream again, but she's dreaming about walking again? Walking question mark, dreaming question mark, again question mark. There's no dialogue in this minute. She's carrying her little book she was reading, something about the Serpent's Eye, the Seeker of the Serpent's Eye, or something. Or the main character is a wretched warlock, which, lovely. About halfway through this minute, she takes a drag of the cigarette. She's looking up the whole time. I don't know if she blinks. This actress doesn't blink. That's why she was cast. So she's looking forward. Apparently the composer was a great composer, by the way. It's so sad that this music is making me hate it. The composer got a memo about some horrible thing she was going to be seeing and didn't know the timing of it because the music gets super dramatic before she reacts in any way whatsoever. I'm not sure I can convey how you can even tell that she sees something. Maybe her pupils dilate slightly more or less. I don't know because she doesn't blink. She doesn't her breath doesn't catch. She doesn't really stop walking. Which suggests more dreamlike thing where she's still going. And then, eventually, near the end of the minute, we cut to the reverse angle down this dirt road she's walking on. And, oh my god, the horrific thing! There's a truck. On a road. This is the horrific thing? This is what the music got us all excited about? This is what Mandy didn't react to? Okay, maybe it's fair that her reaction is subtle and mediocre and non-emotive because, oh, it's a truck. But the music thinks this is a big fucking deal that she's walking down a road barefoot in a red fog and there's a truck. Actually, it almost looks like a van or an ambulance or something, but either way, it's driving just slowly down, oh, of all places, a road. We need new characters now. That's why we need a truck. We don't know the names of our other characters, Mandy and Andy over here. But yeah, let's introduce some more.
I don't have time for this today.
That's not even my desk.